Miss Ashley here. It is April 30th. It's Thursday, and I am going to do a science project with you guys. We are talking about zoo this week, and I thought it would be fun if we made, what is this, guys? An elephant. Let's make some elephant toothpaste. So we are going to start off with my container. Let me shake out the excess water, and I have some baking soda. So I'm just gonna pour this in here because we don't need to measure, right? Measuring's overrated. Okay, there's my baking soda. Next, I'm going to add some food coloring. Here I go. I'm not counting, I'm just adding some drops in there. I'm just gonna add it. Oh my gosh, this looks so cool. Okay, let me do orange and then I'll show you guys what I did. There's my food coloring. I have orange, green, blue, and red. Next, we're gonna add some, some stinky vinegar. Okay, you guys gotta help me brush his teeth. Here we go. I'm gonna add a lot in here. Look at it. Oh, woo, it bubbled up. Look at that. His teeth were so green. Should I add more? All right, here we go. I'm gonna add more, guys. There's more baking soda. Okay, here I go. I'm gonna add more vinegar. What's gonna happen? Oh my gosh, oh my gosh. Oh, that was so close. Here we go, here we go, here we go. I'm gonna add more. It's coming, it's rising. Oh, look at it. It spilled over. His teeth are so green. Ew, guys. All right, here I go. I'm gonna do more. Wonder if I should add more food coloring. Should I do it, guys? Okay, here I go. I'm just gonna pour. I'm not even measuring or counting. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. His teeth look so dirty. All right, let's see what happens. Yes, guys, that's awesome. Look at how dirty the elephant's teeth were. So dirty and gross. Yucky. Okay, guys, that's all the time we have for today. I'll see you later. Bye.